70, the Lakers are not going to shoot 70%.
Yeah, sorry, Steve. 71%, 71 points. What a half. Collins leans in and scores. Trae Young has 5. Point guards who, of course, are handling it quite a bit. Stanley Johnson. Yeah, no. Dancing on Stanley. Stayed right with him. Stayed right with him. It's John Collins in deep, and he's got it. We have Portland at Crypto.com. Great to be home on Wednesday. Westbrook deep down. AD, that one went close. By the way, 3 points. Here comes Trae. Long wide open. We are just going. Anthony Davis, if you get this score, not miss a beat coming back. As Mike Trudell was signed back. By DeAndre Hunter. Rebound story right now. There's not a lot of them available, but the Lakers are a plus 5, but they hunt out, so Russ takes advantage of it. The back hand layup, a little bit short. They're running back the other way. And Young, can he finally make a 3?
That is pure. That is perfect for 3.
Both coaches probably told us in my intermission.
They're going to cool off.
Now, nobody knows better than Bo now what players can play with foul difficulties.
Malik Monk's got the score. Hunter,
not that he needed any more focus, but he kind of too focused.
Play with the left hand to score. Got a bit of a triple-double watch with the Russell Westbrook right now. Most importantly, all the Lakers are down by one. Naked the Lakers on
the in the last few games.
17-6-8. Currently off to Capella with authority. Two below that mark, as are the Lakers. Similar in record, underneath score. It's Collins hits the next. Russ, looking for his 19th point. Get this time, right. Stanley's there. Offensive rebound, put back. Stanley Johnson blocked by AD. Gets it to Stanley. 34. Here come the Lakers. Johnson all the way. Johnson's border. LeBron. Playoff. Trae Young's a great play by AD. Stanley doing his thing. Can't complete it though. Down the middle.
Probably Russ would have picked up a foul.
Russ, right back out to Austin. Set.